Changed gear ratio and put a 355 posi in it now. Rebuilt the trans, has a Muncie close ratio trans. Has a 350 blueprint aluminum head, small block in it. Has tubular control arms. I mean, it's just a cool car. It's a 350 Camaro, 4-speed. Pretty much says it all.